Last week, so. Welcome back to brand new video. It was currently 56 degrees today. It was currently 52, and the sun went down about half an hour ago. So, you should come this way, shopping pretty fast in the evening, but not too bad. Tonight, we'll get to the 30s. Tonight's low is basically almost tomorrow's high. It'll go up just a tad before it goes down and the snow comes. I mean, yeah, it's gonna snow. It's gonna go dry. But people don't come at all. Why not set up a drop? So Saturday, the cost will go up because there won't be more down on Saturday, and I'll be like, double buddies. Why is that on the main page? Sunday, pretty warm. I just really don't want to play this game, I just want to talk to y'all. And then Sunday will be in the mid-50s, y'all, and then Monday will be near 60, y'all, and then Tuesday's gonna be in the 60s. And there's supposed to be some severe storms as the confront goes through over the night, Tuesday night, and that will last, and then it'll be rain and snow on Wednesday. Yeah, it's gonna snow. But then not gonna stay. Because Thursday will be cold and cloudy, but it's not gonna freak this and drop it. It's gonna stay after that. Okay, then. No more confronts. It's much the next week. It's getting. So, 15% chance of severe weather the border of my town and the border of my state sealed. And then at the school, I was like, ooh, I need to get outside. So, I got outside and I went on a walk. I walked down to the beach. I don't really go on the sand, but like I looked at the water and there's a bunch of people on there because it's something like 10 people and there's a bunch of people that's hard. So yeah. A little walking video and that was fun, but like some of them walking trips and it was really fun to record. And then I went and I came because like I've never been to the video. You can open up on my on the phone on my seat by crossing my video. So I looked at I don't know my but I looked at it. Because I don't want to look at it. I'm going to talk to y'all, so goodbye. I'm actually going to play the game. It's some full effort, even though I kind of don't want to go home. I don't want to go on that. One left dog. Oh, my. Why is my shield number working? My character's not working. Okay. It's literally not working.